check your map.
I will show you how I returned.
Connecting.
I agree the headquarters are not supplying us well enough. Oh, this is off the record, right?
Risky, but I need you to retrieve those broken detectors. Bruh, this is completely trashed. First data set retrieved. Keep going. Head inside the building. There's another detector near the statue.
How many did I say?
Second data set retrieved. Data saved.
Okay. lasted a while.
Data retrieved. Good job we recovered them before any information was leaked.
Descendant, can you hear me? Temporarily hacking the Asiv's signal, so this conversation won't be heard or recorded by anyone else. I should probably introduce myself first, but we can get to that later. For now, just call me your guider. We don't have much time. Let me lead the way so you don't get lost.
Descendant, everything okay? I think we lost connection. Descendant, can you take on another mission? We have to install some new detectors that arrive from Albion. The new model has arrived in detection range. Install it somewhere high up to optimize its surveillance potential.
Just remember, the higher you are, the more likely it is you'll be noticed. So you better watch out.
How many did I say? that I said.
Install a second detector here. Great. It wasn't a major breakdown. We need to keep the bulbs away while the detectors are activated. Our best chance is to divert their attention. So I need you to attack them. Keep them distracted for a while.
This is the first time we've visited this camp. Let's have a closer look. Enemies discovered in the surrounding ruins. It looks like the Vulgus have detected us.
Loading! How many did I send? That lasted a while.
Search for information inside the bookstore building.
We're
dimension gate. The Vulgus must have a temporary camp nearby. We could use this to attack their camp.
Multiple enemies spotted. Defeat each group before they can complete their siege.
There's a Vulgus transportation device. If we destroy it, we can distract them.
How many did I send?
Sieve records everything you experience, even things you may not have noticed. The sages analyze all the information and synthesize their findings into the most optimal conclusion. It was called a revelation by the earlier descendants, for it goes beyond human comprehension. I bear similar powers to them. While you continue with your daily missions, I analyze the information received from the Sieve.
Descendant, I'm in urgent need of backup. Where are you? We need more time to activate the detectors, but the Vulgus are on to us. They're sending an army, and I need you to stop them. Descendant, the Vulgus troops are responding too quickly. The team members tried to stop them, but they suffered too much damage. We need support. Activate the controller. This isn't good. I can't receive any observed information. It looks like the devices were damaged during the battle.
How many did I send?
Fine. That means there's a problem with the antenna. Go up and take a look. The antenna. antenna is bent. Can you repair it? Good. The antenna is now operational. But there's also a pair on the other side. We must check those two.
It bothers me that the enemies are somewhat quiet.
It's damaged. Fix it with the Asieve. Antenna looks fine. Now, reactivate the controller. It works, Descendant. Good job.
Loading!
There are wave out of
range.
The commander nearby giving orders. Find and eliminate their leader.
How many did I say? Did I say? I say?
Team members try to stop them, but they suffered too much damage. We need support.